finish this game, I think. Pretty sure I'm almost done. There's not much left. What's there, right? Maybe not. There you go. Ready to go, right? I think you're holding me, sure you go. That's broken. Yeah. This way. Oh, by the way, yep. Oh my goodness, somebody's in this direction. It's time, I guess. Might be a mo- oh, Tuesday along here and there, but it's awesome. Okay, can you get these suits? Alright, I got powered on something. Probably there's always something.
Verlaine, can you hear me? Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here!
Reckling! Thank God, I hear you! I need you to extend the dog cradle plants quickly. There are two. Should be close by.
Me alone, Android. So how am I gonna deal with the what's locked? The alien, don't they have any weapons against the alien? You're up there? Okay. Yeah, I hear you, alien. The only defense is to hide from the alien. I don't even have anything else to do with them. Restore power. Over here, maybe?
Guidance system prime.
Oh, apparently I'm down there. All the wires go, I guess. Okay. I'm still going out for the. Oh god, there's a flashbang, I guess. Down the road. Oh, it's back down there, right? Yeah, there. I'm gonna do Molotov, there we go. There you go, 1 mile top of the alien. For that alien, I got the shotgun. Oh, multiple aliens, really? What do we do with all these aliens? I have nothing left. Man, I don't know what to do here, I guess. Because I can't beat this game. Only 4 pounds in here. One pipe bomb.
This better work.
Open up a new door somewhere? No. Oh, no door this way. Okay. Crawl way out of here. This fire down that hill that way. The floor vent? Dude, this feels like it's a try and error wave. I forgot like, what wave was to go to for the alien. There's some real horseshit. Oh no, it got me here too. Through this fucking game. This is very fun, very scary, very scared. Not all tedious bullshit. Oh, this one saw me. Too close, I guess. I don't know, that's bad timing. I don't know who's there. Can't see behind fire. I guess the last 30 minutes of the game is just this. Very exciting, very fun. So you only go to the vents, I guess? I don't know. Oh, it's a meter right there, and there's the one right behind it. Oh, you see me. Look, there is this lair, the final boss of the game is getting to this part. Okay. Much to go, but just trial and error for the next half hour. Yeah, I just found the burn of the fuel or whatever, probably. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, but okay. Alright, let's keep trying for the next half hour. This is gonna be the one I make, okay. That game sucks. Memorize the pattern and then get through this part. Okay. Much horror, very scary. Up north, Tommy. My mother's doing it to you? Okay. Really a fun bit of game. It's a very enjoyable one. The whole game is bad, I don't want to just leave it. I don't want to play games like this. I'm in a single fucking fun part of this whole game. It's been tedious fucking bullshit. Why make a real big game and make me a stealth game? Just fired down there. Now I go out. Oh my. Boring. So this is just down memorization of the fucking last part of the game. I get through this level. Memorize the path to take, and then you get through it. That's video gaming, apparently. That's horror or something, I guess. my time was off on that one. So, last time I went out there, I saw the other one up to the vents immediately after the other one upstairs. I was wondering, well, what if I gotta switch the suit right now? Yep, that's what I thought. How you do it? That's really stupid. That's just trial and error. That's just keep doing the thing until you figure out how to fucking beat this pattern. Like, that's not fucking horror. That's not fucking video. What the fuck is that shit? That's just fucking tedious. So we gotta do something. We've been playing the game for 18 hours. Yeah, game in 18 hours. So we can stay too fucking long. Maybe if we get so shorter, it would be low. You don't have to worry about fucking trying to elevate every time. Yeah, I didn't get to the last frame either, because I watched the movie too. We both did. I like the art in this game. I like a lot of things. I don't like the gameplay. I enjoy the story. I enjoy all parts of the game, but the fucking trial and error bullshit. No thank you, okay. I need to switch to another. I don't have any revolver. Is map down here? See a map, I don't know why that key was on my screen. Like his person or something? Okay. What about it? Where's the aliens down here? It's always aliens everywhere you go. Had no flames or ammo, so that's be great. I hear every shot I do. Shotgun, don't play this with shotgun. Oh, okay. This time I have to do the whole section again, because that's enjoyable. One for the front, we want one car behind us, don't have one going down the hallway. That's. I think every time so. Of course, it didn't reload every bullet, so now I fucked up and the body did. I can hit the gun, doesn't reload every bullet sometimes. Do it again. Dude, there's 6 bullets in this. I not used 6 bullets already. Like, I don't understand. Like, I feel like it like loses a bullet or something. It just disappear from the thing. It's like, oh, okay. I saw this thing and it only had 6 bullets in it. Like, how the fuck did I go from 5 bullets to fucking 6 bullets to fucking no bullets? Good game. I don't know how I saw more bullets this time. Fucking probably lower the game, I don't know. It's just 8 bullets or something. Open this door, one from behind us. Is that why when you reload you throw all the bullets? Why the fuck would you do that? Fucking Christ, this fucking game. Land, one coming in front of us. Forgot to take out every bullet, hang on. I think you can't hit it all over, so you shouldn't reload it apparently. Reload every fucking bullet. Look at that cat now. It's all look open already. Next set piece. I'll save yet, alright. I'll repeat the whole sequence again. Bye, scary train. Oh, okay. We'll get the whole thing again. Is that a fun time? Let's see it again. Oh, they do honestly here. At least they did that. You really see all in this game. Alright, come train number 2. Come train number 2, no death rear coming. He doesn't come to my kid, huh? What do I do here? Do I go over there and duck down over there? Oh, wait. No? Okay. Do I climb up? Do I wait? The only chance is coming, so. I guess we'll do that.
Yeah.
gotta heal. Yeah, he's trying to run away from me. There's no... you can do about that besides go, yep. Was the wrong way. Okay. Yeah, it's the Elon's conducting the going on. It really seems like. Somewhere. I didn't catch both of them time, so repeat the sequence again. Yeah, did you know this is a shooting gallery alien game? Remember seeing the arcades? Reference to that, clearly. If, I'm just saying, if I want to give this some kind of benefit of doubt, why it should be in this game. That's why they put it in there, but... I mean, I could just say it's the horseshit, but... yeah. Are we stuck in this loading? Oh no, did we break it? Oh no. My progress where I alluded to, I have to restart this game. Hopefully it loads the right spot. Hopefully it'll go back to like some hard save or something. Oh there, got it. It loaded. I have my SSD, so should no problems loading. Alright, I heard one, so we know one comes from this direction. This is the other one. Oh, same direction. Oh shit, clip that. Oh man. Onto the ceiling. Reload all the bullets. Oh, Christ, I hate that does that. Look, two over there, got it. They're patrolling the hallway. Excuse me? Why you keep... wait, what? Okay, there we go. Supposed to go down. Was that a god? Oh, okay. Right. Okay. They just open right and then immediately they only did. They click on the ladder. They only click the ladder and then you did. Like, oh, okay. I should outrun the alien, but I guess not. It's just instant death instead. You know, it's probably a long loading screen because the load of bush is like all these set pieces and stuff. A lot more to load than usual. You could probably load the map and like the AI maybe, and I need that, but here I guess they have like a whole sequence of games. Probably takes a lot more stuff to load in because of that. A lot more assets. You gotta load like everything so it happens. Only back here? Okay. I'm not allowed to fall down though. It switched me to shoot some alien again. What? This whole sequence. That's all I didn't do last time, I didn't do that. So all I'm gonna do is kill one alien. Save? No, okay. I'll get this suit over here because that suit is a garbage suit now. Really don't fuck with it, can't trust it. Oh, no, no. Alright, gotta get out of here. I need a heal, jeez. Use the button. I'm on over. do the alien thing. Oh, the aliens are here. Oh, multiple aliens are here. Oh, blowing the whole thing. Crash that line, huh? Got a little balance here, dude. Right to that gas planet. Keep moving slowly and carefully. Keeping the way I guess fucking mind I like it.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
No aliens on this ship, right? We'll be sure. Yeah. Where we started on the tour.
Verlaine?
No, Verlaine, are you alive? Yeah, the alien's on the ship. Out the airlock. I don't know if this is in space now. Yep. And there are. What they do. Is that a kind of? Well, what happened then? The same possible sequel they were probably doing one day? The money were coming? Oh, there we go, finish it. Yeah, fucking sell game there. This sucks. So fucking pattern based, you can only do patterns.
This is Ripley.
Well, that's fine besides that. That part's just bad. Very frustrating. Okay, let me sit here and try to figure out how to do this 20 times. back to the beginning. Alright, so that is the end of Isolation. There are these DLCs, so we don't know what they are. I should probably look them up first before we get into that. Well, then I have finished Alien Isolation. Now the question is, should I do something else? Thank you. I should eat, right? Lunch. I think I'll do that. Thanks for watching. Bye.